nest. I appreciate you coming with me, Woody.
Well, I can't say I care about these little suckers, but you do. And that's good enough for me.
Soar!
I was wrong, Ethel. Maybe they are strong enough to survive.